Hey everybody, Ricky and handicapping Greyhound Racing Palm Beach Kennel Club, West Palm Beach, Florida, on Friday, April the 15th, and this is my day at the track.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race 6 this evening, folks. 7:30 p.m. Eastern post time. This is a grade B affair. These pups are racing 545 yards. I use a fantastic software product called Quick Dog to help me analyze greyhound racing. The software product has helped me isolate a power pup to put on top of my multiple entry contenders list. And on this entry this evening, number 1, Super C Stetson. I'll make a win, place, and show wager. I also like to play the boxed exotics here at Palm Beach, so along with number 1, tonight I'll be boxing number 7, East Coast Cat, number 6, JS Scamps Fizz, and number 5, Flying Quinn. That's 1-7-6-5 in the 6 tonight from Palm Beach. Quick Dog Software has helped me find a pair of very playable Power Pup long shots. Win, place, and show wagers are recommended on both. First comes in race 3, win, place, and show, and a 4-to-1 shot, number 2. Fine Lad in race 4, win, place, and show, and another 4-to-1 shot. Number 7, Super Action. So handicapping from Palm Beach on a Friday night, the Rick Needham 4th day at the track.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.